Hi, I'm Andrzej from Castle Game Engine team, and in this video I will show you how to install Castle Engine from source. It's not the easiest way to do that, so if you are a complete beginner, you can simply download the engine zip snapshot and follow our manual. However, if you would like to have access to the latest features and fixes, there's no better option than installing from sources that you can easily update, because our engine gets better every day. It's Pascal, so compilation is fast and does not require a long configuration process. Our sources are on GitHub, so this is Git repository. So first we check we have Git installed. Let's start terminal from FPC folder. As you see, I have Git installed, but if you don't have, just use apt install git, then password. I don't need to install anything because I have it. So let's go back to the site and copy URL. Okay, we have that. And now simply clone and paste the URL. This may take some time. Okay, we have now Git repository cloned. So let's go to Lazarus and install packages. First package is Castle Base, and we need only compile it. Need to wait some time, everything will compile. Castle Base is the biggest package, so it can take a while. Okay, the green line says that everything is compiled now. So let's open next package, Castle Window, and compile it very fast. And Castle Components. Okay, now we need to install it. Thanks to Castle Components, you can use Castle Game Engine in any Lazarus application. Okay, Lazarus will rebuild now. It's a big software, so can take some time. So we need to wait. After the compilation, Lazarus will restart. Oh yes, we have now Lazarus with new tab, and here are our components. Okay, so now we should compile our build tab. So let's open this project. All tools are in Castle Engine tools directory. Open and now just build. Okay, it's built. If you have any issues here, just clean everything and build by this way. that can take some time, because all Castle Engine units will be compiled again. Now let's open a Castle Editor. Go back to Tools and Castle Editor here. And again, we chose Build. Now we can run it. And now create new project. Let's call it test. Maybe 2D game or 3. Oh, maybe 2. Create project. After try running Castle Editor, we have warning here because our build tool is not on path. And the same if we try compile something. Compile. We only compiled our build tool. And it's here. So now we will move it to bin directory. So let's create bin directory. And now copy our build tool. Copy and paste it. Let's do the same with editor. Okay, now we need to add this directory to our path variable. Let's do this in .profile file. Open. We need to show hidden files. File. Okay. And here. Let's save it. Now if we open Castle Editor, everything should work. Let's try. Okay, run it. Open project. And compile. No, and now it's running. Let's try open game level. Everything is working. Okay. Now we compile other utilities from tools folder. The same way like editor and custom build tool. Nothing special here. Let's move them to build directory. Okay. Another window. Copy and paste. Okay, it's done. There are two other things to do. If we try run a test project, and go to data directory and try open an image, there will be error message that we don't have Castle View image. This is another tool that editor used, but it has its own repository, so we need clone it, then compile and move compiled file to bin directory. So let's start. Let's go to our GitHub page, Castle Engine, and here's Castle View Image. Let's copy URL. We go back to FPC directory, open terminal, git clone, paste the URL. Hit enter. It's not so big, so should download really quick. And now we go back to Lazarus. Open the project we just cloned. Yes, and again just build and wait some time. Okay, it's okay. Go back to FPC directory, copy this executable to our bin directory. And now if we try, everything should work. Let's open project. go to that directory, and now if we double click, we see the image. This is a background, default background. Okay. The second tool we need to compile is View3D Scene. It can show any 3D graphics models. So let's create 3D FPS game. Let's call it Test 3D. Okay, and now if we go to data, enemy, soldier 1 GLTF, if we double click it, no view CD scene error here. So let's go back to the GitHub repository, Castle Engine and View3D Scene. View3D Scene can open any format that Castle Engine can. So let's copy URL. And now we go back to FPC folder, open terminal, git clone, paste the URL, and let's wait. Okay, and here is new folder, View3D Scene. That we won't open the project in Lazarus. So let's minimize that and close. Project, open new project and go back to View3D Scene directory and here code. Okay, open it. And again, run build. And wait a moment. Now we need to find View3D Scene. Copy. Go back to bin directory. Paste. And now if we run Castle Editor, we can now see our soldier. And that's everything we needed to do. Now we have all utilities compiled and ready to use. So now if there will be any changes in our repository, you can simply git pull and recompile your projects, editor and other tools to make updating faster. You can just use symlinks to bin directory. Thanks for watching, have fun and subscribe for more videos from Castle Game Engine. See you!